Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare channel. If you forgot the passcode on your iPad, or if a message says your iPad is disabled after entering the wrong passcode too many times, then how to factor reset it? Let's find out. Firstly, you can use iTunes to restore it. Connect your iPad to your computer, then launch iTunes. In the moment iTunes doesn't recognize the iPad, no worries. Just put your iPad into recovery mode. Then it will be detected. For an iPad with home button, press the home button and the power button at the same time. Keep hold them until you see the restore screen appears. If you're using an iPad without home button, quickly press and release volume up. Then press and release volume down. Then press and hold the side button until you see the restore screen. Now you will find iTunes shows that iPad is required to be updated or restored. Here we choose Restore to remove all the data on your iPad, including the passcode. Then click Restore and Update. iTunes will start to restore the iPad. After restoration, iPad will be factory reset as a new one. The passcode will also be removed successfully. If you have problems using iTunes, ForuKey will be a perfect alternative to factory reset the iPad. You can get ForuKey from tenorshare.com and download it to your computer. Next, we open ForuKey. Connect your locked iPad with your computer. Again, put your iPad into recovery mode so that ForuKey can recognize your device. Then click on the Start button to proceed. Here the software will match the latest iOS firmware for you, and you can decide where to place the download file. After that, we can start unlocking. Please be noted that factory resetting iPad will erase all the data, so it is highly recommended that we back up the data regularly. Well done. Your iPad will be normal when the hello screen shows up again. If the iPad is Find My turned on, we can also try using iCloud to factory reset the iPad. In order to do this, we will need another iDevice which also logged with your Apple ID. Then go to Find My app. Then select your device in the list. Tap Erase this device. The iPad will be factory reset wirelessly. When it finished, the passcode is now removed. Alright, this is how you can factory reset iPad without passcode if you forgot the passcode. Thanks for watching. I will be very grateful if you subscribe. See you in the next video.